halfway just to regroup everybody. So if you get caught up in something, stick around. Comp yellow halfway. Good luck. That's really interesting.
Hey, Charlie,
really
don't have time to do your job.
Second gear, first gear will kill you.
Green, green, green.
And third if you went careful.
Car outside.
Clear.
Number 40, I'm sorry.
Outside, clear. Oh,
damn.
Look at that, this is...
Oh, shit, nobody died, huh?
One got shot to the inside, I don't think he did.
No.
Sorry, whoever I squeezed up there.
That was too recent.
Still there, hold your line. Clear inside.
Make sure it has a penis on it so all the records are below it.
Better change the letter to a T instead of M.
You've got about 5 laps of fuel.
Oh, it's a smash.
Called the trunk crunch.
Sure, we're about to my box.
Stick around, everybody. Cop Yellow is coming up in like 1 minute.
The next car's the leader. Outside. Stay low. There is a car on the high side. Outside, clear. Car outside. Still there, hold your line. Go low. Clear outside if you want to.
Joe, did you go in the pit?
I just got in. That was down fuel.
Outside. You're back in the race. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Stay low, there's a car on the high side. Outside, clear.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh.
Gonna need it.
The yellow flag is out. Line up, single file. Pit road is closed. Jetstar 25, dark.
I've rolled it like 10 times now.
That's good, both of you.
That's how you doing barrel roll. Hey, so where's the pace car? We got to push down.
Catch the pace car.
This is just now coming out of 2. What time you catch up, leave middle back.
Pit road is now open.
16th, I call for. It's only about 5 to go to work my way up to the top. I had to keep giving breaks. Give one to the 18. I think I about had to give 3 to the 53. It took me about 3 laps to get by him. He made me work.
Well, without sounding cliche, sorry, Charlie.
Yeah, no worries. Everybody checked out pretty quick. I guess I'm the Ryan Newman of the Chris McGraw races.
Hell yeah. Make them work to get by.
Pit box in 10. 5.
And they're done that for sure.
3.
Oh,
2.
How rude.
1. Right here. Okay, go. They want you in single file. Jetstar 24, car. Harper 35, car. Jetstar 24, car. with Leather 25 Carbide. Leather 25 Carbide.
Checking up on the back straight, coming out of the pit.
Stay low, everybody. Hey, McConaughey, well, all right.
35.
Whatever happened to that guy?
35, I believe, needs a wave. What's going on with 35? Yeah, I think 35 needs a wave. Mic up 35 if you got a mic.
Do I have a wave around, Chris?
Yeah, you gave me one. Yeah.
All right. Go again.
Leather 6, Carbide.
Get an ice cream cone there on your pit stop, James. I forgot how I got so far out in front. Huh. That took full fuel for four tires. It came out of my box like real slow, didn't even turn the tires. I was like, oh fuck, I'm gonna be super slow.
There's a car on the track just coming to fourth corner. Yellow car, I don't know who it is.
Yeah, and I only took one front left tire.
That's the only one that matters.
Ha! Okay. Now, I can't tell anybody what to do to go faster.
To go.
I can only tell you what I tried to do.
You're on the outside this time.
There it is. What the fuck is this? 25? 25 got too many waves. Ryan T. Gray, if you're on the track, stop. Fuck, we're one degree. Yeah, we're just... Well, Joey's just not getting a wave, but fuck, I wanted to go. That's it. No, we're down the back there. So yeah, Ryan Gray, if you're not at the start-finish line, stop and wait for us.
Do I have another wave around?
We'll be able to get back around.
Yeah, Joe, go hard and go high. Or just stay where you're at. I don't think you have time.
No, we don't, because we're not going to be able to get back by him. We're going green.
I'd be at the last anyway.
I'd say if he rolled down pit road right now, he would. He could catch the pack as we go by. He doesn't have to stop on pit road, just roll. And probably still catch us off, but either way, whatever. We'll catch his ass, put him in the wall, and then he'll be back on the lead lap.
Lap done, go high, hard one.
Do you mean one hole high?
I went down pit road by myself, and when I stopped, some guy tried to get me to let him wash my windshield. I don't know what's up with that.
Oh, wouldn't that be a mod? You know, like a guy comes out with a newspaper and some dirty water and like scrubs your windshield and the pit.
Then put the cup by your window.
I just want a spot that has more than three wide in the vocabulary. That's all I want.
And the word inside is not a good one to hear out me.
Green flag, green flag. The next car's the leader. You're back in second.
Maniac.
Inside.
Yeah, Chase is getting the catch up here.
Still there, hold your line.
I'm gonna have to choose him.
Still there at the bottom. Still there at the bottom. Inside. Clear.
No more yellows, guys. Good luck.
Car inside. Stay high.
Stay high. Okay.
Still there at the bottom. Clear inside.
shot Gary flung her in there.
That was just
pretty dirty, Lalan.
Followed you up there, Robert. Oh, here comes Alex.
Oh, right.
I didn't touch you, Joey.
I know.
Okay.
I'm mad. I'm gonna go get drunk. And then I'm gonna jump off the boat.
My racing career was never good anyway. She just got through it. My racing career was good.
Before it even started,
I like the fireman. I like that the fireman.
Oh, no. Sean! Good job, team. Yeah, thank you. That was horrible. I'm sorry.
Sorry if I had any part of that. I don't think I did it. Did I do it? I might have finished, but I didn't start.
Sean got the room. That was my fault.
Oh, no. Shows you not there.
Got high.
You got about 5 laps of fuel left.
Fellas, you guys have a good night. I'm gonna call it a day.
Larry, come on, he's got a Texas freeze up next to me at Super Small.
I like this one.
Car outside. Clear.
Okay,
well, all right.
Damn right, just tag you in.
F10's been muted the entire race.
You won. This is what happens when you have the best crew chief. You knocked your wheels out of alignment.
I'm gonna jump you over the line.
Check my replay for the greatest non-contact drift ever.